the LG V20 user here, and today I'm doing a video about the Samsung Galaxy A6 for Cricket Wireless. So this is a new phone for Cricket Wireless. It got released today, November 12th, and it's $339.99 if you join Cricket or you upgrade friends on Cricket. So it's $339.99, which isn't really a bad price. I know that it is a bit expensive, guys, so keep that in mind. This is a Samsung phone and you will be paying for the name brand. $339.99 is not bad. It is cheaper than the Boost Mobile version. When it came out, it was $349.99 for the Boost Mobile A6. I think AT&T tried this $359.99 for the Galaxy A6 on postpaid. So Cricket is selling $20 cheaper, so if you guys want to get this brand, it's $339.99. for the Galaxy A6, which isn't too bad. The specs on this phone are pretty good in my opinion. So there is the phone right there in front of you. Nice looking mid-range phone right there. So you guys have the front facing camera right here. Airpiece sensor, front facing camera flash, which is nice to have. You guys have your lock screen wallpaper there, which is colorful and all that good stuff, the font and all that. On the right side, power button, left side, volume button, and it's available in black only, so keep that in mind. And it does have an 18:9 screen there, so that is a win. So on the left side, like I said, you have volume buttons, and your SIM tray is right there on the left as well, along with your SD card slot as well. So the battery is not removable, so you keep that in mind. So on the back of the Samsung Galaxy E6, you guys have a camera, fingerprint sensor, camera flash, Samsung logo, and that is about it. And I think these are antennas right here on the top and bottom. I think these are antennas, I think. So yeah. And obviously, y'all guys can get this one on any plan you want. So it says here, compare the features and design of the Samsung Galaxy A6 to other top of the line devices. Now look at the price, and you will realize what amazing value this smartphone offers, from the immersive 5.6-inch infinity display and metal body to the dual 16-megapixel cameras and facial recognition. There is nothing missing from this device except the high price. So it has 16-megapixel front camera, 16-megapixel rear camera, both with flash and 4K video, so that's a win. And so like I said, it has a 5.6-inch display there, it's infinity display, super AMOLED. It is 720p display, it's an HD plus display there with Corning Gorilla the last 5 in front. It has front and rear 16-megapixel camera with LED flash, 4K videos and selfie stickers. It also has fingerprint sensor and facial recognition, 32GB of memory with support up to 400GB of microchip card expansion. It has a octa-core processor and 4G LTE, of course, and 3000mAh battery. The battery is not removable, guys, so keep that in mind. The processor in this one is an Exynos 7870 processor. I believe it's a Samsung processor in this thing, so that's a win. So let's check out some features of this phone here. It's stunning photography, premium camera features, capture the moments you have always wanted with the 16-megapixel rear camera for clear photos even in low light. Selfies are equally amazing with the front 16-megapixel camera with adjustable LED flash, and with selfie stickers you can create the perfect effect. So with the front camera, like the front camera flash, you guys can adjust the flash on the front camera, so that is pretty cool. I want to, if you guys can do that on the back camera as well, I'm not sure. But the front camera, you can adjust the LED flash if you want. It has a 5.6-inch infinity display. It's a HD plus immersive display. The 5.6-inch display gives you edge-to-edge viewing for a large screen that easily fits in your hand. The Super AMOLED display technology, experience a wide range of colors with incredible clarity, and Corning Gorilla Glass 5 provides superior glass protection against drops. Alright. Compelling features. Features that matter. The Galaxy A6 offers a simple way to unlock your phone with either the fingerprint sensor or facial recognition. 32GB of onboard storage and additional microSD card support means you have plenty of room for pics and videos. And with Bixby Vision, your phone helps you shop, translate, and more on the go. So it has Bixby Vision right there in the camera, so that is pretty cool there. It does have facial recognition and fingerprint, so that is pretty cool to have. Y'all guys can use either one or use both. So that is really nice to have. The Galaxy A6 runs Android 8.0 Oreo with Samsung Experience 9.0 interface, I believe it is. The dimensions of the Galaxy A6 is 5.90 inches height, 2.78 inches width, and 0.3 inches depth. And like I said before, it has a 5.6 inch display there. It's Super AMOLED HD Plus Infinity display. That is 720p by 1440, I believe it is. It has 32 gigabytes of memory and 3 gigabytes of RAM, and microSD card slot up to 400 gig. And it also has a 4G LTE, of course, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth 5.0, micro USB charging, mobile hotspot, of course, Wi-Fi manager. It has 16 megapixel front and rear cameras, both with flash and both with full HD videos. So both cameras are 16 megapixels. Both cameras have flash. Both cameras record 4 HD videos. It has Google Maps, of course, HD voice, of course. Processor, like I said, 1.6 GHz octa-core Exynos 7870 processor. I believe that's the processor. It has a Samsung processor, 3000mAh battery, hearing aid, and all that good stuff. Qualifying monthly service plan is required. And you guys got the accessories here. If you guys want to get accessories for the Galaxy A6, go to Amazon and type in Galaxy A6 2018 to get accessories on Amazon for cheaper. So there it is, guys. The Samsung Galaxy A6 now available at Cricut for $339.99. If you join Cricut or upgrade friends on Cricut, it's $339.99, which is not bad. I mean, it's cheaper than the Boost Mobile version, and it's cheaper than the AT&T version, which they have at $359. Boost was selling it at $349, and Cricket is selling it at $339.99, which isn't too bad. Specs here are pretty good. So there it is, guys. Samsung Galaxy A6 now available at Cricket, $339.99. So if you guys enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up, guys. It really helps me out a lot. Please rate, comment, subscribe. Thank you very much for watching my video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Sorry about that.